The chapel is supposed to be sanctuary. My name's Blake.
The outsider? The father?
I'm not anybody's father. I just...
Kill me! You have to kill me! Noth is coming back. With Mary. He'll hurt her and I'll talk. If you kill me, he won't have reason to hurt her. Please!
Found her, Dizan. Time to flee amongst the skulls. Not the actions of a woman unburdened by an immaculate conscience.
Mary? Oh, God.
Answer your yoke, mate, honey. He can't see you.
It's me, Josiah. Please, tell him I don't...
Let her go. Oh, God, Mary, I'm sorry. I didn't want...
God hates vanity. So do I. The outsider woman has this world's destruction in her womb. But Val and his apostate stole away the unborn enemy. The fiend's father has escaped. She will bear her filthy yield before dawn. We have only these few hours to find her and kill her and save this paradise from hell everlasting. Where is she? Where did Val take her?
I can't. I can't.
This is for you, Josiah. Make the woman scream.
No! No! No!
Where's the woman? The womb that harbors the Antichrist.
No! No!
Strike the rebellious angels. Strength in the rebellious angel. I have no fear. Strength. Enemy of my enemy. Enemy of my enemy. Enemy of my enemy.
Tell Josiah to make it stop. God ain't got ears for simple laws.
Stop! Oh, God, please!
Where is the woman? Where did Val take her?
Stop! Stop! Tell you! I'm sorry, Mary. I'm so sorry.
Where is the woman?
The mines. Up the mountain. Val has her in the mines. You'll never get her back. Not before the birth.
We are the hands of the Lord. We cannot fail.
The world dies screaming.
Thank you, Josiah.
Your God and all
this arrogance. Give the woman rest.
Oh. Oh.
the mites.
They always hurt women to punish men. It's sick. It's cowardly.
Thank you.
That should do the trick.
Marta's piece. Leave it.